Really? Lol. This fucking game, man. I don't need the fucking T10M. You got me a fucking IS-3 bullshit. Get him with the heat, man. Don't embarrass him that way. Welcome, Misty Man. Fall into you is all I seem to do when I hit the bottle. Cause I'm afraid to be alone. Tear us in two is all it seems to do as the anger fades. This house is no longer. Yep. I mean, I know that's a weak spot for the IS-3 anyway. One of the few weak spots on the front of the IS-3. I would risk it, but yeah, the gun is red now. Oh, hello. Who are you? Not that it matters. PC-76 long. Shit, ran out of heat range for the secondary gun. I need to change that over. Ready to cap him? Oh my god. That's the ace anyway. I'm not sure if that's the first ace I've been in the most, probably not. But now we're gonna reverse back and recap.
He's actually faster in reverse than he is going forward, I think. Jerg! LOL! Oh! Number 7. That's one another advantage of being really high. I was able to shoot over that cover. Anything else around, but that guy in before that killed, he may have respawned back into a plane. Both these two that I killed have respawned. What into that? I have no idea. Oh, actually, I know what, I can reload some heat rounds. Yep. Well, I mean, this is virtually over now anyway. I certainly don't think I'm going to be able to rush the spawn point. Not in this thing. Oops. Now that you're too. Oh, you're dead. You're running, but. Nice! Fuck you, buddy! Another tester stuff. Again, I've been getting them every day, and I don't need any of them because I'm already on the guy's beta test for British tanks. But that was fun. I should morse more often.